looking for a job that pays well and provides security? Well, we have curated a list of some such jobs for you. Hello and welcome to Rhythm. I'm Shreya Savage and you're watching our special segment, Career Canvas, your ultimate source for job vacancies and career opportunities. Before we begin, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, ring the notification bell and join our ever-growing community of career enthusiasts. Online applications are invited from eligible candidates for appointment as assistant professors in various departments at Rajdhani College under Delhi University. For more details, please visit the university website at www.du.ac.in and the college website at www.rajdhanicollege.ac.in. The last day to apply is 6th July 2024. Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited has invited talented candidates looking for exciting career opportunities in the energy sector for several vacancies across different departments. For detailed information about all the posts, please visit the official website at www.hindustanpetroleum.com. Applications are invited for vacancies in the cadre of Superintending Engineer Civil by the Employees State Insurance Corporation or ESIC on a deputation basis. For complete information about eligibility criteria and other terms and conditions, please visit the official website at www.esic.nic.in/esic.in. National Fertilizers Limited or NFL has invited applications from young and qualified Indian nationals for recruitment to several posts. The pay scale, eligibility criteria and other requirements vary for each post. So, for detailed information, please visit the official website at www.nationalfertilizers.com. The last date to apply is 1st July 2024. If you have a science background and want to work for the Indian government, you can apply for direct recruitment at the Indira Gandhi Center for Atomic Research. Various posts are available in different constituent units of the Department of Atomic Energy located across the country. For more details, please visit www.igcar.gov.in. Applications are invited from Indian nationals for several teaching positions to be filled on a direct recruitment basis by the Indian Maritime University. For all details, please visit www.imu.edu.in. The department specifically encourages women candidates to apply, so do not forget to apply if you want to. The last date to apply is 9th July 2024. Noida Metro Rail Corporation Limited has invited applications for the post of General Manager Finance and Assistant Manager Legal on a deputation basis. If you're interested, then submit your applications before 5th July 2024. For details regarding eligibility criteria and other information, please visit www.nmrcnoida.com. All India Institute of Medical Sciences Kalyani has invited applications for the posts of Senior Accounts Officer and Administrative Officer on a deputation basis. For details of the advertisement, including educational qualifications, age, eligibility criteria and application process, please visit www.aimskalyani.edu.in. The Institute of Development Studies is seeking candidates for non-faculty positions, specifically for the roles of Finance or Accounts Officer and Senior Office Assistant. For complete details, please visit the official website at www.idsj.org. National Highway Authority of India or NHAI has announced vacancies for various positions including General Manager Legal, Deputy General Manager Legal, Manager Administration and Assistant Manager Administration. For detailed information, please visit NHAI's official website at www.nhai.gov.in. The last day to apply is 8th July 2024. So that wraps up today's updates, but worry not, we'll be keeping you in the loop with more notifications, ensuring you stay ahead and never miss a career opportunity. If you have enjoyed today's content, don't hesitate to hit the like button, share with friends and subscribe to stay tuned for more updates on career opportunities. Until next time, stay informed and keep watching Rhythm.